good.
Some decent records, Philip. Just one brush with Des O'Connor's Skyboat song could contaminate the entire Atlantic back catalogue. Over and out.
Our Mungo makes Robert De Niro look like an actor. Now, a bit of a stickler, this next category. It should be called Best LP, but, you know, what about CDs? What about cassettes? Wax cylinders? Tell you what, I won't snitch if you won't. At number five, Stay on These Roads, Aha. At four, Michael Jackson, Bad. At three, Kylie Minogue, Kylie. At two, Bloss, Push. And at number one, Wet.
I wondered why they were standing on stage. What a tremendous reaction they got.
Whoa, this time I'm not gonna let you get away. Whoa, this time I find a way. I'm serious, cause now, oh, this time I won't be alone. Oh, this time I'll make this house a happy home. There's nothing to change about you, all this time. This time I won't listen to what my friends say. Oh, this time gonna do everything my way.
Just let me tell you, people around me, there are people around me screaming and crying their eyes out. And that's just my producer. Wet. Quite bravely doing a slow song, a track from their album, but the crowd seemed oblivious to any sort of criticism with the finer points of it. Here's Yaz to present the reward.
Regret not having a family. I know you have your family, but...